Well, it's like set in a really beautiful kind of encapsule of trees and forests. So I don't even know where I am. There's no city. It's just that, like, you're entering like a forest festival, which is really cool. I wish I was more than a
cloud in your universe. Well, actually, it's my first time playing over here, but I heard a lot of good stories about this festival. And I've been here like for 30 minutes and walked around, and it's huge. I really love how it looks like, the atmosphere. They have like a great pyramid, Mayan pyramid, as a stage. So yeah, it's really great.
The difference between the German festivals or the Avid one is that people are just into music and show. So, what could be better?
Going to a festival is great, but if you have like your own spot like next to the festival, or actually in the area where the festival is, like you can sleep and wake up and with the festival together, it's like really close to everything, really close to the feeling.
Well, I think Urbeat Festival is one of the most incredible festivals I've played in a while. It was really pretty to play during the sunset, and I think the energy from the crowd was just insane, so I had an amazing time.
The emotions in music make you do what you do. So for me, when I hear a good song, when I created the song, and when it feels good, it makes you the happiest person on earth. So for me, I'm driven by emotion, I'm driven by music, and without emotion, there's no music.
I got a bungee jump already. I haven't bungee jumped since I was a teenager, so like that brought my youth energy back.
Music is the most emotional thing in the world, and that's what I just felt tonight at Airbeat.
There's always like a moment in your set, you play some kind of track or some kind of vocals that brings like the DJ and all the crowd and the people like becoming one, melting one, and having the same feeling. And I had the same like tonight. It was not once, like, but more times that you get the magical feeling that you're becoming one with the crowd, and it's just indescribable. It's a magical feeling.
Oh! when the bass gets low.
I announced like a little bit of the Malaysian, you know, like the drama that happened with the Malaysian Airlines plane. And while playing a song of Coldplay, Sky and the Stars, you know, I think it was one of the most emotional moments I've had in my career. You know, so many people, and they all did their phones up with their lights, you know, and that was one of the most emotional moments, definitely, not only for this show, but for my career.
It brings a greater feeling, because to me, music is my religion. You know, like if I'm gonna give my heart and soul to something, it's gonna be to music.
I'm really blown away by the reaction of the crowd and the stage. You know, everything looks amazing. They had a lot of pyro, a lot of effects. You know, the atmosphere is great. I really, really want to say, if they want me back next year, I'll be the first one here. Everyone, I want to thank everybody who came down to my show tonight. It was my first time, and I hope I'll be back next year, because this was one of the best shows I've done in the last few weeks. I mean, I can't say anything else. Amazing, amazing. Vielen Dank.
This is a nice fruit. I'm always going to remember Airbeat for their fruits. Amazing fruits at Airbeat Festival. Oh yeah, very good.